Good morning, Live Oak. It is Wednesday, September 29th.
I'm Marcus.
And I'm Andon.
And this is your news from the Nut House.
Good morning, Live Oak. The high for today will be 78 degrees in the late afternoon and 51 degrees in the early morning. The humidity will be 42%. That's all for the weather today.
It's Bugman with the birthdays. Today's birthdays, we got Julian A. and Lexiana C. Happy birthday, guys.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Miss Compani.
Nice to meet Miss Compani. If a mime is arrested, does it have the right to remain silent?
That's a good question.
It is a good question.
Yes. I'm not sure, but it has the right to stay silent, but I don't think it stays silent. Not my mind.
So you don't believe the mime will remain silent?
It can. It needs practice.
Okay, so it needs practice. Okay. Hello, what is your name?
My name is Mr. Thompson.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Thompson. If a mime is arrested, does it have the right to remain silent?
I'm not even sure how to answer that. That is such a random question. Can you ask that again?
If a mime is arrested, does it have the right to remain silent?
I really don't even know how to answer that. The mind is arrested? I don't even... Mind is arrested.
Hello there. What is your name, citizen?
I'm Wanda. I'm the library media teacher here at Live Oak.
It is nice to meet you, Wanda. So, I have a question for you. What have you done to recycle recently?
Well, at school I try very hard to put all of our paper recycling into a bin. I have one here and several in the front. That would include newspapers, magazines, and old paperback books. And I also try very hard to recycle our plastics, often carrying them home, since we don't have plastic dedicated recycling here at Live Oak.
Repeat what you did.
Okay. If everybody helps out by picking up their garbage after they eat lunch and respect the school, respect each other, and also when you guys use the restrooms, to use the restrooms with respect and not vandalize the restrooms, because they're here for everyone to use, and also to keep clean, as everybody has to be sanitized right now with the virus to help everyone stay healthy.
And that's all for today, Live Oak.
Have a weird Wednesday.